Alright. I think I've done just about everything, but I'm not entirely sure. Then again, I still have to test, because this is a map that was designed with one player testing, and that player was me. I still want yet to load a map from a file, which means that this needs a test. So, let's see. So first we need to go to stage 0 and see what exact file it loads. So it loads whatever is here. So, what I need to do is go there. Think this should load just a small patch of grass. About, well, based off of what I'm seeing here, it should be just a line of grass that stretches from 0 to 15. Think it's X, Y, so, I think it will be a vertical line. But that is if it loads. Which I'm not entirely sure if it will do. So I'm going to take one of these, going to put it here. What is this? Oh. Stage 1, this is stage 0, here. So, from this, I go ahead and give probe 1. And this will equal map manager dot stage. Ah, hello again. And congratulations. Yes. Aren't you happy that your chat is now showing up in the video? Well, it may be a bit preemptive, but happy birthday. Stage 1 is sitting at 0. Or rather, probe 1 is sitting at 0, which means that it's still in here. All right, let's see. Why is this not working? This should read, okay, well, I actually have to set a probe point in here, determine if this part is advancing and to when. Actually, one thing. Okay, so if it gets to stage 4, it just sets this to complete. So, wait, no, hold on. There we go. No problem. Wait a minute, what? Map manager stage and map builder stage. This will be set to, or set by, set. This will be probe 2 that's being set. Okay. So where is it going wrong? Stage 1, or probe 1 is 0, probe 2 is 2. So that means in stage 0, something is going wrong here. So, let's see. Map builder dot stage is 2. Map builder loops is less than 100. Map builder thing is not equal to error. This might be a bit of an issue. But first, I'm going to set yet another probe point. This will help me determine what's in here. I wish I could just go ahead and explore variables with child variables, but that's not possible. So instead, I have to do something like this. I also think I might be using the incorrect thing here. What is it I'm taking map builder dot thing. Get rid of that. I'm gonna put this here. Change this around and variable string map builder dot thing copy paste. All right, again, I have not fixed a single issue with this. I'm still trying to figure out where I am. Actually, this is taking less time to compile from, at least as it seems to me, than the test here. I'm not entirely sure why that is. Maybe it's because I'm making no changes to play code, and then play code doesn't have to recompile each time. Alright, debugger. Probe 2 and probe 3 is 0, which means that it's probably just at its default value. Since I'm pretty sure all of these things just default 0. Map builder dot stage, but then it makes nothing. First, I'm going to set this to an empty string. Probably should change this to be more explicitly gotten. Okay, so the idea for things is that it'd be an entry followed by, let's see, an entry followed by the X position, then the Y position. Then currently, what I have is for the iterator to be responsible for the ID, but it really should be explicitly written. Then anything extra comes afterwards. So this would be the basic format. Of course, this is absolutely required. So this would get 1, 2, and 3, which are these parameters, if I remember correctly. Is it? Hold on. Thing read. Oh wait, hold on. Okay, so I think that is correct formatting. But for this, these are tiles, and they're actually named individually. And then their ID for what tile ID is set here. Okay, tile x, map size dot tiles x, tile y, map size dot tiles I. What? Oh, hold on. I have a feeling that I've botched up some code over here. Any case, let's see. Again, this should read out whatever is here, though it's possible that this is just reading out nothing. So This should be set to an empty string. And if it really is just passing right through, then this should also be an empty string. Do I have map loops set? Okay, it's added one, but I don't think I have anything to set it back to zero. I do this so that way it doesn't lag out and just stop anything or stop processing frames. Just because I have a low loading animation that I want to have play. If I remember correctly, even if it gets to the end of the file, it should just say error. I probably should rewrite that to give more of a better signaling. Possibly by having a get last state kind of thing. Okay, so debugger. Probe 1 is 0, probe 2 is 2, probe 3 is 0. So I'm going to guess that there's either it's being overwritten, or there really is something happening to it that shouldn't be. Time for a little bit more of a unique name. So, probe MB thing, or map builder thing. And this is probe stage. And or B stage, then this will be probe MM stage or map manager stage. Last stream, I